We are live. Hello, everybody, and welcome to the first Escapist Game Night stream. It's a new stream here on Escapist that we're going to be doing every Sunday at, well, it will be 7:30 East, or maybe 8:30 East. We got our times all messed up because we're all in Central Zone. So this creepy guy hiding off the side of the screen can reveal himself now to you guys. I think you'll be pretty happy about it.
I think they figured it out, too.
Yeah,
I think they did. Figured out who is your special surprise guest.
Yeah, so Jack Packard, welcome to Escapist.
Hi, everyone. It's good to be here playing video games live in front of an audience again.
Yeah, so Jack reached out to me a couple weeks ago and kind of saw who he was. Like, hell yeah, come work with us. It's pretty easy to say yes.
Just wait till you guys see this new, generally I can say I'm producing a video series. You're gonna hate it, so, you know, it's gonna be great.
Yeah, so Jack is working on a new video series for The Escapist. We won't announce what it is just yet, but you'll hear about it sooner rather than later.
Absolutely.
Just saw a first cut of it today, it's looking pretty good. But yeah, so welcome to Jack, and since the rest of us haven't even introduced ourselves yet, because we're professional streamers and know how to do this very well, my name is Nick Calandra, and I am the editor-in-chief of Escapist Magazine.
And I'm Samantha Nelson, I'm the managing editor of Escapist Magazine, and Jack should apparently turn his audio up a little bit.
I don't think that's under my control.
Is all of our audio quiet?
Apparently just Jack, according to the people.
I'll raise it a bit.
Cool.
Raise it up. Hey, raise the roof.
Awesome. All right.
All right. Just need to get closer to my microphone.
Yeah. No. I don't know. We spent an hour testing this earlier, so we should probably have it by now.
I should hope so.
Cool.
Never.
All right. So Escapist Game Night. It's basically just a fun little live stream we're going to do every Sunday night where three of us get together, including Yata at some points, and we play multiplayer games together and have some shenanigans. And I think Jack's good for that.
Yeah, I think. Always good for shenanigans.
Talk with you guys.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah. Eventually, we might end up doing some giveaways, do some fun other events during the streams. Yachts may tune in from time to time.
Bigger games that you guys can join us with.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, yeah, always fun. So, Nick, why don't you tell us what... I don't know much about Hunt.
You know, me either. That's why we picked this game to play.
Is it out? Is it in early access? It has a really great aesthetic to it.
Right.
I know that.
Yeah, so this is developed by Crytek, and it's out now in 1.0. I think it only came out in 1.0, a month ago? I have it on Xbox, but it definitely doesn't run as smooth as on PC. So this is, really our first time really getting into this game. But let's go ahead and start this up so we're not annoying all the lovely viewers.
We're warming up.
We are warming up. But I'm ready to kill things.
Okay.
All right. Ready to get killed.
That's true. As long as we last longer than 30 seconds like we did on the first stream.
It's going to be great. It's going
to
be great.
Yeah, as long as Jack doesn't try to make friends with the puppies again.
They were cute puppies, and I wanted to pet them, but they bite you. So
yeah,
I'm sorry.
You cannot pet the dog. It's just not one of those games, tragically.
That's all right. That's all right. We shoot the dog. And so from what I know, what we're supposed to do is we have to achieve an objective. There's another team out there who's also trying to, summon a demon.
Oh, there's multiple teams out there.
Oh, there's multiple teams?
Yes.
Son of a bee.
Yeah, it's basically it seems like a Western-themed survival shooter with, kind of weird Western vibe where you're fighting zombies and monsters with rifles and gun axes and sweet dusters. And apparently you can, you level up over generations and recruit additional people to your bloodline.
Yep, so the whole loop of the game is to basically find some clues, go hunt big badass monsters, try to escape with the loot, and it kind of turns into a little battle royale at the end of it. I'll tell you what, though, I played it on Xbox a couple of times. Escaping with your loot and having people, tracking you down is some scary-ass shit. It is intense. Oh, that was creepy. I looked right in your face.
Hi!
Hey, Jack.
I'm watching you.
You have very low texture. You're not blinking.
No, it's because I'm watching you.
You haven't blinked at all.
How do you aim with this or shoot?
This aim with a sniper?
Yeah.
You look down the sights.
What button am I pressing?
I'd assume
control.
That'd be right click.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm pressing right click.
Oh, you can't, because we haven't started. It's waiting for other
people. Ew, all right, that's why. It's I thought it was right click last time I played. Am I doing something wrong?
No, all we can do is look around now.
Okay.
There you are.
There's a guy shambling around over there, so we should probably shoot it in the head.
If you can. Oh, wait, get ready.
All right.
Okay, we got a sniper, we got a rifle, I got an axe and a shotgun thing.
All right. Cool. I like
just get away from it.
You scared me already.
This is a stealth game, Sam.
Look, that thing needed to get shot.
What's more stealthy than something that's dead, huh? They can't hear us.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. That's my answer to stealth. I hate stealth games. Well, it's one of my biggest turnoffs in gaming.
Is stealth?
I'm going to shoot this zombie.
It's not.
Oh, you got her?
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Oh,
dogs.
I always forget the shooting in this is a little weird. The aim down sights is really, really precise.
That's good.
Hold on, I gotta stop bleeding. I'm bleeding.
We made it 30 seconds before you got hit.
It's alright. We're fine. We're gonna be fine. There we go. Or whatever you have it bound to.
Yep, there we go. Thanks.
Okay, I guess we're not doing the stealth approach here.
Look, I've got a freaking shotgun now. Stealth is for suckers.
Stealth is for suckers.
So don't forget.
Absolutely.
Oh, that guy just spawned right in here.
Got a big guy?
Yeah, he spawned right in front of the hint.
What's the deal with this nest thing?
It's the hen.
So we gotta find
crack with it in some fashion.
Yeah, every time you find one of these, it lowers or makes the map smaller. Well, it narrows in on where the target is.
Wait, I'm on fire!
Yeah.
Wait, I'm on fire.
No, I'm on fire too.
Ow.
I'm putting myself out.
Holy cats, guys.
Are you gonna shoot this guy? We're getting.
I shot.
I can't remember. Can you switch weapons? Oh, never mind. I found it. It's a little wheel.
Oh, my. I didn't even see the. Ooh. I was so worried about running away from it. I didn't see F to put out the fire.
Yeah.
I think we're doing great so far. I really
think we're great. We got the hang of this.
Our teamwork is top notch. Fire is bad.
Okay.
Thank you, Storm
Is this
Templar.
Like oil down here?
Oh.
Alright, we got a creepy. Long hike. Let's get the hell out of here. It's a bad spot to be.
We're here, we're doing it.
Whatever, this is like way longer and more successful than we were last time. So.
That's
when
true.
We all just died instantly.
Yep.
Yeah, you know, it's a learning process.
Mm-hmm.
I have an axe gun. I'm really happy with my axe gun.
Yeah, it's like Max's weapon from Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., which I think is one of the most idiotic weapons I've ever seen on a television show.
Just
or possibly, I mean, I think you mean best.
Gunshots towards the northwest.
Northwest. Calling it out. Oh, Sam behind it.
Oh, shit. Oh, I'm on fire and burning. Ah, and bleeding. Put myself out.
And boom.
Those,
all right,
those dogs
great.
Are in the cage. We're okay. No dogs for you this time, Jack. Don't go pet those dogs.
Oh, okay. But are you sure?
Yes.
Okay, great. Hold on. There's a first aid kit here. Hold on. I got to use this because I am. Oh, that punches.
How do you
use a first?
So viewers that are just turning in, we are learning how to play this game as we go.
Yeah. How do you use the first aid kit? I've got it out as well, and I don't know how to use it.
That's a try. I think that's a great
F.
Question.
I think action is F.
Nope. That's not doing it.
How about? La?
Don't punch me in the face.
Oh, hold on. Right click and then left click.
Oh yeah.
There we go. All right, that's super intuitive.
You guys, we're doing it. All right.
Back to my gun.
Are we healed up a little bit now?
Yep.
Yeah, this is all very right, close to Oregon Trail. That's pretty close.
Someone says that we're basically saying Oregon Trail.
Yeah. All right. Don't touch the birds.
That would mean like.
I didn't do it. Was me.
Half of us had dysentery, and we had to like go ford a river.
I feel like I have dysentery.
All right, leave her alone because she will
explode.
Yes, she will explode and send a lot of bugs your way. I don't think you want it.
Right.
Oh jeez, this horse.
Gross. that horse got like hit by a fucking train.
Oh, that's
awesome.
That's
really messed up. That's...
We're over here. It's great.
Should I kill this zombie lady? Who's coming at your sabers? Yeah. All right.
Man, the aiming in this is so precise.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
I'll let you take care of that.
Yeah, I got the melee. I dig so much the aesthetic of this game.
All right,
it's
do you
great.
Guys want
to
get the hint to
I'm
our right or left?
The gun to the melee. You take the lead, man.
We're here. We're just think of us as the two stooges, and we're following
two stooges.
Oh, we didn't shake up those birds.
That
I
wasn't
jumped.
Me.
No, it was
all right.
Me. I jumped.
No, don't shoot the bug guy. Don't shoot the bug.
Oh, whoops! I didn't realize it was a bug guy. I thought it was a zombie.
She's bad. She's annoying. Okay. Sam, you're banned from
right,
shooting
see?
Things.
Yeah, you'll say that. That's a good idea.
You can't ban our sniper from shooting things. I think that's
and
bad.
See, like, we didn't even get attacked by bugs because I shot it from so far away. And aren't you shooting a bug guy right now?
No. Oh, yeah, it is. She's dead. It's all right. I took care of it. There's dogs. There's dogs to our right, Jack. Don't
dogs to our right.
Leave them alone.
I heard the guy, so
all right,
he's coming your way.
There's a fire.
Oh, it's attacking me. Is a dog attacking me? Attacking it.
Another dog.
I have to stop him. Oh, yeah. Hell yeah. That thing doesn't have a face.
Hold on, I got you.
Oh shit.
Thank you.
Oh, here comes that guy that you injured. Hold on. We got. There we go. Helping you up again.
just leave her on the train. That'd be a bad place to get hit.
Train tracks. Absolutely.
All right, let me heal up.
All right, healing up.
Yeah, so for those of you just tuning in, we just started. We're playing Hunt Showdown.
We're doing great.
Yeah, and we are doing great. And for those of you wondering, that is Jack Packard.
Hi, I'm
Jack. He just decided to show up.
I'm just here playing zombie games with my new best friends, my best internet friends, Nick and Sam.
Oh, internet besties already. Jeez.
I hope you don't mind that we're internet best friends now.
Oh, I'm okay with this.
All right, great.
I'm leaving that
it's
guy
rough
alone.
That you, once you go down, you permanently lose some of your health.
Is that true?
Yeah, this game's a
one
bitch.
One of my bars is like,
oh, boy, that's a big dog. Do not. Oh, God, they're coming after me anyway. Okay, I shot it in the face. I'm running away, though. Oh, God!
God,
oh, shit.
Oh, there's more.
That scared the shit out of me.
Oh, there's more.
There's more.
Yes, we can see the chat.
I don't know if they're coming this way. They might be coming this way.
Yeah, they're coming this way.
Kill that thing.
Killed it.
Ah! Jeez. Caesar's skull gun.
Whoa, I like that thing just getting into
that. That was a good shot.
Alright, hold on. Healing up. Healing up!
Reloading.
I can't heal up with a band-aid. Three. I don't have anything in three. I have a lighter. Okay. We have,
Should I shoot this zombie in the corner?
I mean, do it.
You probably want to save your ammo.
I want to
There's
shoot.
Ammo in this game?
Yes, there's ammo in this game.
I mean, I've got 36 of it. That's plenty of ammo. Fine.
We gotta go into this big building. There's gonna be big guys there. Now you just stay eating that horse. Leave me alone. Careful crossing the water, because there are things.
Wait, you're very far away from us.
Yeah, and there's like zombies in the middle.
That's fine. They won't catch you. They won't catch you.
They're coming after Jack.
I have an axe.
Okay, so
these ones you can hit really easily. There we go.
As you miss the first swing.
I hit one.
All right,
you should heal, man. Or are you...
Oh, Muhammad, you are watching my perspective. So, yeah, she can make fun of me for screaming like a little girl with the dogs. Careful crossing on the water, because sometimes there are things in the water.
Okay. So it really is like Oregon Trail.
Do we ford the river?
Yeah, exactly. Right. Except for that it might be
the next
hint's
in that building, just leave this guy alone.
Reference.
All right.
Leave that guy alone?
Yes.
Okay. Oh, I see. I only have four big bullets left. Oh, he's sneaking. You gotta sneak.
Oh, right.
Okay. See if you remember how to crouch and sneak.
Yeah,
I think it saw me. Nope, I'm okay.
Okay, hold on. Shh, don't say anything.
It saw somebody.
Don't worry, I have a big gun.
I'm gonna go get the hint while you guys deal with that.
Okay, we killed him.
Hello, you got it.
Oh, there's another one down there.
I only get one bullet at a time, but it's a very big bullet. Mm-hmm. Where'd you go? Oh. Alright. Oh, watch. See, look, glass. Oh, you stepped on glass, Sam.
Oh. Does that just make noise?
I think that makes noise. And so
I'm just gonna reload before we
there's
go in.
There's chains
here.
Right to the left of the door.
Alright.
Splitting the party is definitely the way to go. That's how you win the horror movies.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Okay, I see. So you want to like sneak past the chains.
Okay, I see.
Yeah. I know. Doug in the Trench, yes, my name is Jack. I am here. I'm hanging out with Escapist Magazine. And Nick is messing up.
Would you eyebrow?
I picked up a lantern and threw it and didn't realize and it would just...
Are you on fire?
I set myself on fire, yes.
Awesome.
And I like that Sam and I can just laugh at you knowing that we're very far behind and not helping him.
Oh, I'm behind him. Right? I'm right behind him now, but I'm still crouching. But okay. I should... Oh.
Get the second hit.
The wall. All right, you got the hit. All right. Great.
Lamps, bad. Don't touch lamps.
I mean, if you want to set something on fire, it seems great.
There's long gun ammo here, whoever needs it.
I do. Where is that? Thank you. Oh, I can't. I don't have long ammo. Apparently, I guess I have rifle ammo or whatever.
Oh, okay. Yeah, if you guys see, I think I have shotgun ammo. If you see shotgun ammo, good.
There's a health thing here too. You can get one of your health bars back.
No, my health is already full, or at least full in its sad, reduced state.
Or does that gives you a bar back?
No, it doesn't. It just
it'll
like
fill up a half bar if you have one left.
Yep. Gotcha.
There's an axe
Roger.
Right here.
Yeah, I already have
it's
an
pushing
axe.
Me off the edge here.
I'm not pushing you off the edge. Should I snipe at that thing down there? While
no,
it,
I'm running away from it. I'm done with that thing.
Oh, okay.
We gotta get this other hit.
Where'd you go?
Wait, yeah,
out to
you
your
go?
Right.
How'd you get over there?
I jumped down
jumped
on the
down?
Platform.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
No, I lost health from jumping.
Just killed a horse.
Yay,
oh,
we
he
killed
shot
it.
His legs
yeah.
out.
Alright, I'm gonna get this ammo. Oh, wait, oh. No, zombie. And apparently I shot its legs out. At least I think so. Or maybe it was the sweet shotgun. All right. All right, let me
less Hannah's through this field.
Heal up. Healing up. Seeing if there's any, like, ammo over here. What's over here? Oh, no, I don't want to. Oh, how do I drop this stupid lamp?
Don't
here,
throw man. It at yourself. Actually, please do.
Did you say you have long gun?
There's special ammo over here.
Oh, let me go over there and see if it's.
There's a,
the kind of
there's
ammo
a
I can
purple
use.
Box. There's a purple
Ooh,
box.
Fancy.
Over here. Yeah.
No, I cannot pick up the special ammo. Maybe it's like you have to be higher level. Like there's a lot of abilities that you yeah. unlock.
I think there's a crossbow. That might be with it. I don't know.
Oh. All right.
Well, no, maybe not.
Hey, we're doing it, everybody. We're doing it.
Okay. We gotta get this other hint quick. I'm not sure how many people are still alive. I haven't heard gunshots in a long time. Crows.
They've probably just been watching us and laughing. But that's okay.
What the hell is blocking my foot now? Ooh. That just lagged real bad.
That's alright. Here we are. Here we are. Oh.
There should be some, like, scary scarecrows around here. Like, I don't know, evil, haunted scarecrows.
And there are,
that'd
I think.
Sweet.
I'm just not sure they're on this map.
Like that Doctor Who episode with, like, the zombie scarecrows?
Oh, I never saw that one. I've only watched, like, a little Doctor Who.
Oh, man. There was many, many good years of Doctor Who. And then many bad years of Doctor Who.
Jack, did you tweet out that you're on our channel?
I didn't. You told me not to.
Oh, but well, you can now.
Well, then you're playing the game now.
I'll wait till we're not playing the game, and then I'll tweet out that.
Fine. Have it your way. Until we
you
revealed
you.
Oh, God. The grandma.
Grandma? Yeah. Is that, like, a bad thing?
Yes.
Ah!
It's a real bad thing.
Ah, bugs!
Now I'm, like, covered in
poison. I'm getting the hint so we can get out of here.
You got the bugs.
Oh, God, bugs. Oh, Jesus. There's a ton of stuff over there.
So many bugs!
Get out of there. Just run. Just run.
I
are you down?
Yeah, I'm down.
Okay. Hold on. Coming.
Ugh. Looks like hot. That's pissed.
I'm coming for you.
Okay.
All right, let's go, because they're banishing the thing already. And we got to hike.
Okay. Let's do it. Where? Okay. Oh, you're over there. All right.
How much ammo do you guys have?
It's going to have to be
I've
enough.
I've got 31.
I have 2.
Let me actually reload before we start having issues. Wait, where did you guys go?
We're over here. I'm looking for ammo.
Oh, I see you. Okay. You're in, like, this little train car situation?
Yeah, or on the other side of the train car, yeah.
Leaving you guys slightly behind so that we can get there and set up.
Do it. Yeah, I'll be fine, because I have other gun. I have another gun. I'll wait for Sam.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how to cross over that train. There we go. I found it. Wait,
you did
no,
it.
These are like a lumber yard.
You did it.
No, it's
so far.
Really.
Alright, I'm sitting in a field waiting
go.
For
finally
you.
Finally jumped over.
Making sure this fire
let me see if
bastard
I can get
doesn't see me.
Yeah, ammo.
Okay.
Ammo resupply already used.
Let's go. They're really close to the gate, so.
Alright, I'm coming.
Oh, wait.
Here.
Oh, shit. No, they're not. There's not even an exit up there. Okay, we'll let them banish that. We'll just go down to our southeast.
So we're gonna, like, jump them when they're trying to escape?
Yeah, they're gonna go down to their... They're probably gonna go down to their southwest.
They're gonna look like a bunch of idiots.
Yeah, they're definitely gonna go down to their southwest to get the exit.
Way to scare up those birds.
Get out of here, lamp. I don't like you.
So you see that down in the southeast by Wolf. Wolf's Head Arsenal? Head down that way.
I'm following you.
Okay.
I'm following you, too. I started looking for ammo and got distracted and forgot I was playing a game with people. So.
Hey. Hold on, I gotta use the outhouse. Okay, I'm not gonna use the outhouse.
Wait, there's actually loot there?
Yeah, there's always. There's usually health water. Things or... I guess drugs, basically.
Oh, heal myself? Right. Sweet. Alright, I needed that.
Water is not safe, Storm Templar, you liar. There's usually big leeches in the water.
That's sweet.
They're really not. How can you tell something's in the water? Blood. You can see the water moving.
They want to cure what ails you.
The leech? No, they're like the leech from like King Kong.
Don't worry, guys. I'm coming too. I'm just very far away.
I see you.
But
like a big little blue blob out in the distance.
Yeah, but in good news, I found 3 bullets.
Oh, that's exciting.
So I'm gonna say that it was worth it.
No, that's probably true. Because we haven't actually, like, encountered anything nasty, so it's not like we needed,
All right, they finished banishing it, so hurry up, Jack.
I'm coming! I'm running, too.
I'm gonna be very pissed if they go to Windy Run.
What's Windy Run?
It's the other exit point on the map.
Oh, and we're sticking at... We've just...
Hey! There is a leech.
The leeches.
Yeah. Those things
Should
are
I
fun.
Should I shoot them?
No, just save your ammo. Oh god, okay. I think I just glitched out.
You died! Died to leeches!
Did you guys lag out at all?
No, I'm trying to wait for the leeches to go away so that I can go res you.
I think I just glitched. Yeah, I'm stuck.
Oh no. Alright, wait. Is this the ammo I can pick up? Yeah. Whoa, I've got it picked up like a big hammer.
Okay, I will wait for them here and try to do something.
Alright. Nah,
alright.
How do I get to you without being eaten by leeches?
Just run across real fast, get to the land.
Alright.
But if you guys want, we might just quit out of this, because I can't move. I'm literally stuck.
Well, you're dead. We can go around and get you.
Am I dead?
Yeah, I'm... Yeah, you're dead.
What the hell?
Yeah, you died to leeches.
You died to leeches, but we can
Did
go around
Did it just
and
not
get
kill
you.
Me?
Oh, there's bug ladies.
Session.
How do I res you?
Look down
I'm
at
like
me. Hold,
right
hold F.
You? Oh, okay.
It should pump up.
Yep, found it.
Nah, I think it glitched me out all the way.
No, it said, I mean, you're getting up over here.
If you look at the stream, I'm just standing in place inside a box.
Oh, really? Oh.
Yep.
Yeah, because by us, you're up. Like, hi, can you see me?
That's so funny.
Can you see me? No? All right.
Wow,
those
leeches.
Oh, and I lose
around.
My hunter for this. Okay, well, I had to quit out.
Bugs!
Oh, bugs! Guys, bugs!
Awesome.
Okay. Don't worry, Sam. Oh no, Sam's down for
I
bugs.
I am down.
Down for bugs.
See, it all falls apart without me.
That's embarrassing. Oh, I'm down to bugs.
All right. Well, I guess we're all dead. So I guess.
That was a good first run.
Yeah.
We did it, everyone.
Yeah, it was not like the worst.
Mm-hmm. All
so
right,
how do I get out of here?
Well, you're gonna die, so you're gonna lose that hunter. Jack, yours was level 13. That's a big loss for you. There is permadeath in this, so if you die,
that's
like, you lose your hunter.
And you told me mine was level 13. All I did was go through the tutorial, and then we played the one game. That's how I got to level 13. So I'm not sure I believe you that I'm level 13. Hold on, and
I mean,
now
the
I'm
game
just...
says you're level 13, but you don't seem to be, like, I don't know.
Faster or stronger.
Yeah, exactly.
Right?
Ooh, get a health boost when picking up a clue. I will take that.
Nice.
Where's my upgrade?
Right, I'm
still I'm says here. Just says you're killed by a hive. How do I like get go
just,
to like the menu?
Just quit.
Oh, back
hold,
to menu.
Yeah.
All right, fair enough.
All right, Jack, tweet out that you're in our game, and then we'll get this going again.
All right, I'm getting there. The music, though, I actually really like the music.
Yeah, it's like kind of like almost like parody level Western.
Yeah. Right? It's right on that edge. How do I... Okay, hold on. First, I have to find the thing, because I'm not logged in anywhere.
Oh, it says, like, my hunter cheated death and will be fully restored.
What?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Nice. Actually, I think mine got saved, too, maybe? I'm not sure.
Sweet.
Sweet. Hold on, I gotta watch an ad before I can share this.
Thanks for your support, Jack.
Hey, you know, every little bit helps.
Actually, you're supporting Twitch.
Oh, Captain, yes, I am Jack. Welcome. Welcome to the stream.
I'm now rank 3. Excited.
Ooh. Oh, here we go. Okay, now I can...
And I have upgrades? Oh, yeah, I have upgrades. I can... I've picked up... actually, how do I pick that up?
All right. So, if you're just tuning in, our first run ended in failure. The game just crashed for me, and then Sam and Jack were eaten by bugs.
So we're doing great.
We're doing great.
Yeah.
Great.
All right, and I'm tweeting. Let's see here. How do I want to? I got. It takes me a while to get that perfect tweet. You guys know what I'm talking about, right? You just got to get into that zone with the tweet.
I've never had a tweet go viral. I think my most viral tweet was like 100 retweets. But it was because somebody more popular than me retweeted it. Let's look at this straight.
You have to get into the zone. You have to get into like the tweet zone. That's why.
Well, I could just tweet about my dog.
Yeah, there we go. That's the way to do it.
Why are you not tweeting about your dog?
My most popular tweets by far have been either like video of other people's dogs I've taken or a picture of my extremely surly old cat.
See, I did something like really cool on Call of Duty once, and I thought that was going to go viral because like the Call of Duty community manager shared it, and everybody's like, oh, I've done better. I'm like, okay.
What does cleaning your gun do?
You can
clean
your gun?
Yeah.
Do guns like break?
Accept this invite, Sam, because Jack's being mean and not inviting or accepting it.
Oh. I'm doing what?
Not accepting my invite.
I'm sorry. I'm still in my mission summary screen because I'm working.
You're still thinking about this tweet?
What did I say about getting in the zone?
How long does it take you? 20 minutes?
Also, I'm getting very distracted.
Fix it.
All right. I just tweeted on one account. Now we got to switch over to the other account. And tweet there. Multiple tweets.
My dog's very conversational opinions. I mean, I think you meant controversial opinions.
Your dog
has controversial opinions?
That's what Doug in the Trench is telling me to tweet, is my dog's conversational opinions, but I think he meant controversial.
I think if your dog had like controversial opinions, like he prefers horse bones to cow bones or something like that, I don't know.
He's
what
very,
a
very picky about his raw hide.
I don't know what a dog would consider a controversial opinion,
it's
me
like,
taking him out at 10:30 or 11 instead of 11.
Right. Or he'd be like,
streaming for 2 hours and not paying attention to him.
It's just pretty much unacceptable.
What's like a flea medication that you use with your dog?
I don't know. He eats a pill.
He's an anti flea treatment guy.
He's an anti flea treatment. Flea treatments cause rashes, something like that.
Yeah, exactly.
Archie Vander on YouTube asks Jack, "Will you sing the poo poo pee pee song you wrote for us?"
Some people, this is a video I probably made 8 years ago at this point, and it's it's a classic. It's a song about going to the bathroom.
I'm inviting you again, Jack.
I gathered given the name.
Oh, I thought I already joined.
No.
Oh. We're doing great. No, I will not sing it live. You go to my YouTube channel. It's right there. Oh, did I crash? I might have.
See, you should have just let me play Mordhau, Sam. Wouldn't have these problems. Just racist people.
Yeah.
No, no problems except for this tiny little thing.
Yeah, like where we'd have to like be really worried about what's in chat.
Yeah.
There he is.
Right. Here she I am. Is. I made it.
It's Jack.
And look, I'm still level 13.
Now it shows you level 1 on my... Oh, wait, there you are. Level 13.
And I'm a higher rank than both of you, too.
Yeah, that's because you
yeah,
cheated.
I have no idea.
All right, are we ready?
Yep.
Okay.
Let's try again. Let's do... Let's do better this time.
I mean, we did.
Somebody
we're
told
learning.
Me yesterday not to do... You. Oh, wait, click on ready real quick.
I clicked on ready.
No, unready.
Oh, unready.
Yeah.
Oh.
Don't click
okay.
on
well,
ready.
Well, it won't let me
ready.
Change the zone. So I guess we're doing that. All right, contracts. Random.
So now do we?
That's all I get.
Oh, do we click ready again yet or no?
I'm changing the contract
settings.
Well, all right, we're gonna do the spider this time, because that thing scares me.
Ah, that looks upsetting.
It is upsetting.
Tartcore, you want to know about my framed corn dog pictures? That's the important question. I got those from a commercial shoot that I was on. There was a gag in which someone was like doing a police sketch, and
right,
the sketch artist kept turning over
ready.
Corn dogs. And those were ones that we didn't use in the shoot, and I loved them so much I took them and framed them.
Crocodile Brain, I would love to stream more Remnant from the Ashes. We're going to be streaming a lot more going forward. This is kind of like our first test stream, and if you guys were here for the last one, my tech issues were terrible. But we sorted it out for this one. It should be 1080p 60 frames now because PCs are good.
Yeah, I'm definitely game to stream some Remnant next time.
So for those of you just showing up, this is the inaugural Escapist Game Night stream every Sunday night at either 6:30 East or 7 or no,
yeah,
no, 7:30 East, 6:30 Central. It's supposed to be 7:30 Central.
Yeah, because we all live in Central and want a time to eat dinner, but it's we're here with you early and we got to eat late later.
That's fine. Everything's fine.
It's true.
Everything's fine.
So we will play multiplayer games every Sunday at those time. One of those times we will decide what time it will be after the stream.
We'll get you posted
and
tell you what
yes,
we're actually playing.
It will be typically Jack, Sam, and I, and sometimes if one of us isn't available, Yahtzee or other people may show up and put in their gameplay skills.
Our mad skills.
Because, yeah, Nick and I are going to be out of town, not this upcoming Sunday, but the Sunday after that, going to EGLX in Canada. So,
you know, it's kind of cool. I was looking at other streams today to kind of like get the overlay stuff set up and all that. And I was watching a popular Rainbow Six streamer, and somebody mentioned they were going to EGLX right in that stream. I was like, wow, we're making it big time.
Hmm.
You did it. Congratulations.
I didn't do it. Enthusiast Gaming did it.
Yeah, I've never even been to Toronto, so I'm excited.
It's a magical place.
That's what I hear.
That was a weird looking map for a second there.
I just had like a giant oozing monster with a gross face belly, so.
Ah. All right.
Okay.
Round
we're
two.
Here.
There's a hint in front of us, there's a hint to the middle of us, and there's a hint to the left of us. Say we go to the left. We went
to the leftmost?
Yeah.
Oh.
So if you hold, Sam, if you remember to hold E, that shows you where the hints are.
Oh, okay. I'm just following you.
Okay, don't go in the water.
Oh, I see it now, though.
Oh, shit. I apparently turned off my gun and now only have an axe.
What did you have?
I used to have a rifle. Now I have an axe.
Sweet. You just didn't bring your rifle?
Yes.
You can do that?
Yeah.
As we have found out, yes, that
is
possible.
Weapons you can you bring like during the upgrade session.
Stream. Nobody told me this. How
they
rude.
Probably all
you're
noticed.
Supposed to be the pro of this game.
Pro? I've played like twice on the Xbox.
What I can see happening is all of the streams saw you do this and said yes.
Yeah.
This is going to be hilarious.
Leech, go. Get out of the water. Get out.
I'm not in the water.
Oh, my God.
I'm going to let the leech
Yeah, we're just gonna let the leaves chill out and watch you from the water. With you and your cool axe.
Yeah, can we like shoot them?
Yeah, you can. Alright, it's clear. Cross.
Alright.
I'm gonna let you do it first.
Oh, I see how it is.
Uh oh, here comes another one.
It's coming,
run
faster,
run
faster!
Ah, come on! You dinks.
Round two, I'm stuck on the boat.
More water.
Alright. Okay, I hear dogs, but they are in the kennel. Don't destroy the gate on the kennel.
Don't let the dogs out.
Oh.
Yes, please don't. Also, I still want to know what those big dog things were the last round. They looked like little bears.
Yeah, I think they were hellhounds. That's at least what it said when one of them killed me. Zombie.
I guess this axe is coming in handy.
Yeah, oh. Sweet, zombie behind me.
Don't shoot the gate. Don't accidentally shoot the gate.
You know, coming soon to the Milwaukee Film Festival,
oh,
which is just around the corner, is a documentary about
the bugs.
Yes, there's bugs on that.
Which I think is fascinating.
Oh, bugs.
Where's the
freaking
hive, Mom?
She's on top of the hint.
I got her. She's got it.
My stamina.
Also, I'm like poisoned or something, maybe?
Oh no, big dogs. Uh-oh.
Where?
Right there, right to the left of the wall. To the left of the wall. No, why is it coming from me?
Oh,
fuck off.
Got him.
To stop bleeding.
Oh, that's not reload. This is reload.
Another one. Nope. Fuck off.
Where is it?
You got it. I like that you can just basically decapitate it as it runs by. It's pretty cool.
Hi.
You're still not blinking.
No, I like to be creepy.
Crytek, with all their character or all their great graphics, can't make your character blink.
You don't
Yahtzee
need to blink.
Would have a field day with this game.
You don't
okay,
need to
crow's,
blink.
Okay, this crow's there.
Keep your oh, watch out for glass.
And there's glass there too.
So what do? We just crawl over the glass?
Or crawl under here?
Yeah, I'm just gonna oh, I see what's happening. Okay.
All right, we gotta find the next hint. It's straight. We can go to the right or straight ahead. No,
right,
we wanna go straight.
Give me a second to patch myself up real quick.
I got your six. I got it. Watching the six.
I missed.
Nick's getting attacked by a zombie.
He's got the. He's got your 12 forward. What are the calls?
I have no idea.
Help me out here. Oh, you. Hey, you moved. You gotta tell me you moved. My back to you.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I was busy watching your six.
Uh-huh. I'm a bad gun buddy.
Your shotgun ammo on here, Jack. You got a shotgun, right?
I think mine is. Yeah. Oh, excuse me. Oh, excuse me.
Get out of my way.
Excuse me.
It's one of those like awkward situations in like a hallway.
Oh, excuse
like,
me.
No.
Oh, no, that's my fault. Oh, you'll move. Okay, no, that was my fault.
Okay. All right. I think I have a new glitch where my. Yeah. All right. I guess I can't use the site anymore because it's glitching out.
Oh,
here.
I do. It's this way. It's across the river, but watch out. There's leeches.
There's a lot of leeches. We're not going in that water. There's a bridge over here.
Let's go.
Let's go over that bridge. Yeah.
There's a bridge to the east. Let's go that way. Yeah.
That seems much better than.
Rock and roll. Rock and roll.
Oh, zombies.
10-4. Simple. Easy. Zombie down. We lemon squeezed all of that. Oh, wait. There's a ladder. Wait. What's up the ladder? I'm going up the ladder.
Tell us what if there's anything useful up there.
It doesn't connect to the other side of the bridge, so have
okay,
fun up there.
There's a roof. I'm on the roof. Does that help?
No.
Jump.
Does it help? What?
Jump.
Will I get hurt
don't
if I jump?
Jump.
We'll
you'll
find
get
out.
Hurt. Joe down the ladder. He'll definitely get hurt. I jumped last time. And
that
I
wasn't exciting. You still hurt yourself.
Just a little bit. But I can now confirm that there is a roof on top of that. So you're welcome.
Good work.
Can confirm there's fall damage, too.
Always important.
Oh, my lord. There's a lot of... Whoa. Oh, shit. Hold on. Don't shoot. Don't shoot. Because there's people right next to us.
There's people?
Yeah. They're shooting the zombies down low.
Where are they?
They're down to our right, I think.
See them?
They were definitely just shooting the zombie. I hear them running. They're running.
Oh, I see. Oh, no, that's just another zombie.
Nope, they're coming to us.
Oh, there's people. They're coming.
There's a bomb. There's a bomb in here.
I just got killed by a fucking frog.
X.
With a headshot.
Right. I knew you were dead, so I ran up there with an X.
I'm dead. Got killed by Lucky Cat.
Yeah, Lucky Cat killed me too. That jerk.
Oh, frosty frognip. Which is, that's just a true humiliation. With that name.
Not the frog nips.
I know, right? They're frosty, too. Seems painful. So since we're all dead, do we just go back to main menu?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll see if any of us lose our characters this time.
I want the night map. The night is a lot more scary.
You're going for, you want scary?
Yes, that's I want scary. It's exciting for the viewers.
Sure. Okay, fine.
That's fair. So there's a...
It's all for you, viewers.
Your hunter cheated death and will be restored.
Yeah, yes. So I think up until a certain rank, like, you always cheat death.
Oh, sure.
I have to re-invite you. Oh my god, this game sucks.
My partner has left.
I invited you first, Jack.
Did?
I will not leave my guns at home this time, Storm Templar. Thank you. Hey, I actually did pretty good though without it. Like, let's be real here. I got 18 kills with an axe.
I got a new item unlocked. That's...
Are you gonna invite me?
Yeah, I invited Jack, but he's not accepting it again.
I'm going through all of the, like, you get like card. There's a whole.
Okay, your invite's been canceled. I'm going to Sam.
There's a rigmarole here.
You can change your stuff in our squad.
Oh, okay. Sorry. I like it. I like it when the thing, it's that like slot machine mentality where, you know, they want to treat you with flashing lights, and I like it.
You're vulnerable to that? I seem to be like frozen in my mission summary screen.
Are you really?
Yeah.
Probably need to quit out then and restart.
No, I got it. Okay. It eventually, it was just being super laggy.
Look at this gun. There's a brawler or a, pistol with a brass knuckles on it.
Ooh. Oh yeah, and I can get like a hand crossbow.
No, one second. I need to like exit out because it's like not showing my. I've got like an invisible mouse basically, which is making navigating the menu kind of awkward. But that's fine. I can still manage it.
Oh sure. Okay.
All right.
We believe in you.
Okay. Got my rifle this time. Finally upgrade.
Oh, a partner left the game. Who left the game?
Oh, sorry. That was me. I was trying to fix the weird mouse bug. Give me a second. I'm going to try to fix this.
All right. Ooh, all right. I have a crossbow now. I'm very excited.
Oh, that's exciting.
Yeah.
All right, so for those of you just tuning in, this is the first Escapist Game Night stream every Sunday night at some predetermined time that we will decide after the stream. We'll be getting together to play multiplayer games together. My name is Nick Landra, and I'm the editor-in-chief of Escapist Magazine, and I'm joined by Samantha Nelson, who's our managing editor. And since our viewer count is up, I'm assuming most of those are Jax fans, and you know who Jack is.
Hi, everyone! I'm here with Escapist Magazine. I'm working on a new show for them, and they invited me to come play games, which is crazy. Because, you know, according to the internet, I am not very good at games. I would like to consider myself to be a professional game enjoyer, if that's something I can do.
Absolutely.
Are you ready for an invite again, Sam?
This is a really neat game. I love the aesthetic of it. You know, obviously a lot of people have very strong opinions on this sort of PvP, always online multiplayer thing, but so far it's been neat. Mm-hmm.
for those.
And yeah, someone asked about like the explanation for the zombies. There's like a whole bestiary which I haven't like played around with much because we have been playing multiplayer, but which has like backstories for all the different monsters, which I'm always a huge fan of.
Seems like the stream health has gone way down on YouTube. I have the red bar now.
Uh-oh.
What does that mean?
It means it's buffering a lot.
Ew, that sucks.
I was actually also seeing a lot of flickering on the preview on my side real quick.
All right, you can invite me again.
All right. If you're on YouTube and watching, please let us know if you're having problems with the stream, and we will take a look and fix it.
Yeah.
Lobby. Wait. Oh, there it goes. All right, so...
D10 Dark, there is no single player, only PvP. Oh, partner left.
Yeah, it was glitching out again.
No, okay.
So I just invited you. Now I'll invite Sam.
Coming back.
Do one of you want to take a look at the YouTube stream real quick? Make sure it's going good.
Yeah. It looks like it is working. I'm not seeing anything problematic with it.
No. Actually, let's do...
All about family. The game's about family. We're a team. Storm Templar, you're right. We're a team, and that means we're a family. We're bringing the family together. It's really all about family.
Let's try and just say family a few more times just to like bring that home.
I feel like the important aspect of it,
ready.
There's three of us.
Family. We're ready? Okay.
Ready!
All right, I'm showing green again, so I don't know what that was about. Google Fiber and its inconsistency.
How dare you speak against Mother Google? your algorithm will be cursed for 3 days.
So that's why our traffic is lower this morning.
It's also going to ruin your email and our Google Docs.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And you won't be able to find anything on a map.
So how's that Google Fiber treating you, Nick? How's that Google Fiber?
It's the best!
That's right, it's the best.
He would never besmirch the great power of Google.
Yes, I would.
Oh!
See, I don't like... Google Fiber to me is like, they're like, you get a gig download, and then you really don't.
Mm.
Especially on like...
almost any internet provider, honestly, is that like the promised bandwidth is very rarely what you actually get.
Yep.
Right. The promise bandwidth is more like a bandwidth goal.
Yeah, exactly. It's aspirational.
Yes.
$60 for 10 megs. Jeez, I pay $70 for fiber
your,
a month. You guys are getting screwed
gas
over.
Mileage on your car.
Night map. That's just like I wanted. What gun do I have? This looks weird. I don't think I'm using the gun I want again. All right, there's a hand right in front of us.
Yep.
I see it. We're waiting for other players, though.
Yep. Get ready.
Okay.
All right.
Hunt.
So who's got the axe this time? You got the axe, Jack?
I have an axe gun.
You get in front of us then. Oh, well then, yeah, you take down them quietly.
Okay.
Night is a lot harder. It's harder to see everything, obviously.
So there's a zombie right up ahead.
I got him.
Wow, that was pretty good.
All right.
It's axe gun.
Nonsense. And you've got like a little crossbow too.
I do. I haven't used it yet. I'm afraid to. I'm pretty excited to use it, but I don't know. Like I have a hard time finding.
Check.
Like my.
You go first.
What? Okay.
You got the axe.
Where are we going?
It's the hint.
You got like a.
Oh, I see. Well,
the
oh,
hint.
Right. That thing you said.
Needed.
All right. Here we go.
Leave him alone.
Okay, I'm leaving him alone.
I don't think you have to crouch from that far away.
Are there like giant slugs? Should we shoot the giant slugs?
No, don't shoot any. Okay, there's people here.
Can we shoot
them? There's people here. Yes, you can shoot the people.
Where are the people?
Don't you hear them running?
No.
I see a horrible giant zombie monster.
Somebody's...
Oh, I killed someone.
Good work.
Okay, that means there's more. That means there's more.
Oh, there's a room.
There's another person.
Yeah, I can't see them.
Oh shit. This gun sucks. I have to reload it every time. Oh, it's a shotgun. Oh, I got her. Oh!
They got me. I gotta kill with dynamite. All right, respect, respect.
I'm coming. Zombie. Okay. Hold on. One more.
Okay, I took out the second guy, so I don't know if there's a third guy left.
Thank you.
Oh, you're not up? I thought I got you up.
I swear to God, if I glitched. Okay, we're good.
All right, I'm gonna heal up.
All right, I got you up. Oh, how exciting! We did a good thing.
Yeah, we killed some other players.
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna investigate the loot.
All right, let's see if we can count their dead bodies to make sure we have got, them like all killed.
How many did you kill? Because I killed one.
I killed one.
I didn't kill any, so maybe there were just two of them.
Here's a dead body. Oh, with a cool weapon.
Oh, he's got the moiz.
Yeah, the combat
axe.
He's
got a rifle. I'm taking that.
This one has a silenced rifle.
Ooh.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool. Maybe steal that.
Okay, so there is one more person somewhere. Human.
Maybe. They could have came in with two, I think. What? Is that you?
That was me.
Okay.
Yeah, that was me. That was my fault.
As you continue
I've swapped for this silenced rifle.
Actually, we don't even need to do anything here. Let's go get the next hint.
Okay.
This silencer is like the jankiest thing I've ever seen. It looks like it's got like a tin can strapped to the nose of it.
Nice.
I just heard gunshots again off to our east. Bug woman.
There's a bug thing.
I hate those things. I'm not even going near it. Oh god, there's another one. Alright, we're just gonna sneak past this one. Ring the bells. No. We're good. Stay away from the dogs too. Don't wake those up, because.
Let the sleeping dogs lie. Is that what you're telling me?
Yeah, just careful. She's coming back.
Ooh, it's stormy. That makes it scary. Oh, the dogs are angry now.
I blame Nick.
That's fair.
Probably was me.
Yeah, he did. He was the first one to walk past them. So.
Yeah. Ah, the bees are coming. The bees are coming.
Oh, crap. Oh, I shoot up some birds. I'm sorry.
I can't put it away now.
The fire grenade? It's, I mean, it's a lit grenade, man. What do you want?
It should be like Call of Duty where I can put the pin back in the frag.
Yeah, nope.
I can just put it back in my pocket. It's okay. It won't blow up there. Alright, pretty close another hit. This will all end in Tums.
In Tums? Oh no, it's gonna be a Tums festival over here. Alright. I got separated from you guys because I got distracted.
Whoa. I just saw like a zombie like get. Oh, it was like a horse? I think that was just a bug. Oh wait, no, there's something eating a horse? That's messed up.
Oh, yeah, that's super goopy.
I'm going to grab this.
That needs to go.
Alright.
There's another hint actually really close by. Oh shit.
Oh, was that them?
No.
No, that was just a zombie.
Just nobody, neither of you are watching my back and let it just come right into my face.
I was. You told me not to shoot things.
Okay, but there.
Ooh, is that a zombie?
There are people close behind us, obviously. I need to get this next hint. It's right up here.
This zombie up here.
There are people close by.
Alright, we know where the... is there another hint? Wow.
Butcher is?
I found two. Oh shit, I'm not going down there. So actually, we're tracking both of them on accident. So I guess we're gonna go get the butcher.
Cool.
Okay.
They might be fighting him over this way.
Oops.
Okay, don't jump down there.
Hi.
Hi.
I was in here watching.
Is there like a weird elevator in here?
What are you guys doing in there? Let's go.
Oh, I didn't see you up there. All right, let me shoot this guy that's in the way.
Careful, because there's like two big guys over that wall. So go with the wall. Yeah, they're fighting the bees.
Right,
so we gotta go get them.
I'll be right there.
Okay, yeah, I was watching your sixes.
Just camping up here. All right. I think I can make this jump. What? I just fell through the roof. That's a bad spot to land.
What did you do?
I was trying to jump down on one of the lamps and then just like glitched the floor. This game's not being very nice to me today.
Yeah.
Okay, there's leeches in this water.
I'm gonna try to get down there without taking a bunch of falling damage.
Yeah, I tried that. It didn't work right.
Fuck the leeches.
Sam, are you still here?
Yeah, I'm like up on the roof though. All right, should I just suck it up and jump?
Just suck it up and jump.
Right,
I guess I didn't need to go in the water. Yeah. Come over that roof.
Coming over.
I'm coming.
All right, so we're like at the edge of both of them. Which one do you want to go for? I guess we gotta do both. We don't have to do both, but just go get one.
But you said you wanted the spider, so.
We're not tracking either of that. I haven't fought the number one, which is like this guy that disappears and reappears.
That sounds sweet.
Jack, you got that guy?
I got him.
Oh, listen to your little rifle now.
I know, it's so cute.
That's adorable.
Because I got the silencer. It makes both of them. It makes like everyone happy.
Oh, shit. She just came running out of the bush at me.
Yeah,
the assassin, that's what he's called. I have not fought that, so don't ask me for tips. Other than, don't die.
Don't die?
Yeah.
Good tip.
Okay. Hints in here. I'll go get it, because I got the shotgun. There's oil on the floor, don't step in that.
There was a connection problem with the online service. Some functionalities, blah blah blah. Alright, that ended, so maybe they reconnected probably. Hopefully.
Bug lady outside, leave me alone. Can I open this window? Amen.
Where are you? Are you inside? Or?
I'm trying to get inside. There's a gate. Is it upstairs? Where is it?
Bug lady.
Oh shit, did they already find it?
God. Oh yeah.
Where'd the heck go? Oh.
God damn it. I'm down.
I gotcha.
Thanks.
You got it, Jack? I'm going for the hint still.
Bug lady's down.
God, she is so mean.
Yeah. Oh, here comes someone. I got him.
Whoops.
Okay, we're really close to that. Let's go fight them.
I need to stop bleeding. 1 second, or I'm gonna die.
They already got the hit, so I don't even need to get it now.
Great.
Alright, I need to heal.
Heal it up. I'm over here. I'll guard you from zombies over here.
Thank you very much.
Hoop.
Alright, we killed that bug lady.
Alright, cool.
Getting sixes.
It's, south. Yeah, they're gonna go right to that exit, so we can either go to the exit and wait for them, or go attack them while they're vanishing.
Your call.
It's a democracy here. We're not in full dictatorship yet.
All right. Well then, how about let's go when we can see the boss, because that sounds like more fun than just sitting around and waiting for them.
Well, we.
And they'll.
All right.
And hopefully they'll be preoccupied so we can
wreck their day.
Yeah.
Is he gonna die? Are you done? Okay, thank you. Don't get back up. Alright, so we're going for the other boss then.
Let's do that.
Oh, I'm gonna check out what's in the outhouse.
Wait, that's a thing you can do?
Yeah.
We've been over this.
Last time it was like a healing item. It's shotgun ammo if anyone needs it.
Oh, I think I might. Nice.
Oh, you want fire?
I hate these things because the stupid things attacking me again. They never die. Leave me alone. Jeez. All right, kill it, please. God damn it.
Dead? Is it
dead?
Okay. All right.
Great.
Burning my, healing my charred body. Look like a human sausage.
We're doing it. We're fighting off zombies. This is my audition to be on the Disney Channel, so don't ruin this for me.
Vitality. Oh yeah, the vitality shot. I think you give to other people. Who needs help?
I mean, I just have two dead bars, so.
I'm good.
So that. Poor horse. All right, through the scary woods we go.
Oh, whoops, I'm getting attacked.
By what?
Got her.
Zombies.
Ah! Great, all right, we're good.
All right, 1 second, I gotta heal up a little.
Heal up, reload.
Is that a, that's not a bug woman, is it? I don't think so. We good. All right.
We good?
Ready?
1 second. I gotta reload.
Ready. Oh.
You can reload while moving. Gotta go.
What?
Gotta get this hint.
Coming.
Oh, they picked up a bounty.
Yeah.
Bounty carriers can now see nearby hunters in dark sight.
Yeah, they can see us in the dark.
Oh, but we can't see them.
No.
Oh.
That's bad.
Actually, so that's one part of this game I really don't like. It takes a lot of the tension away from trying to track down the... All right, there's two bug ladies. We think we can get past. We just go straight and crouch. Okay, there's three bug ladies. Oh, shite.
Then we go around. Oh, I see.
I don't know if we have a... We can.
Hold on. I can try to take out this one silently.
Okay,
oh, I think I took her down.
Yeah.
I took one down.
All right.
Nice.
We got it. We're open now. There's a fire guy out to our, down to our right, so I'm sure he doesn't come up behind us.
He saw us, and got him.
Oh, no, that's why he's still coming. Got him.
Why is he attacking me? Don't tell me the game lagged out again.
Oh, well, yeah, the game is lagging while you're on a roof with a fire guy. But, like, it's not, like, attacking you. You're just
Look at this.
Yeah, it's just sitting down here with me.
You guys are just, like, hanging out, having a grand old time. That's pretty funny.
Service.
We gotta
sit again?
Yep.
I'm still lagged out again.
That sucks.
Does that help?
Well,
nope.
Now you're on fire.
Well, does that help you? No?
Nope.
Yeah, it's like you and the guy up there are like mind melted and
right.
On fire. beautiful.
Wait, you're moving.
It's completely lagged out on my screen.
Rowdy is distracted with the bounty.
I was so close to those two. Can I just investigate this? I can.
Oh, now he killed you and now he's coming for us.
Alright. Leaving the mission.
Should we all leave the mission?
Probably, but that's 2 for 3. It's almost time to find a new game to play. How much time
did we
got?
Did
we
lose?
We still got another hour and a half.
Wait, did
no,
we
not
lose?
Not an hour and a half, because we started at we've got like 20 minutes, right?
We started at 6:30. We go for 2.
Oh, I thought you said we were gonna go for an hour and a half.
Well, we've hardly had a chance to play anything because this keeps crashing.
Oh, and
that's
you
your fault.
Can you spectate us?
No, everything just freezes on the screen.
Oh, okay.
I think my entire game just crashed now. Oh, there it is. We detected that we lagged you out, so we didn't kill your character. Aw, thanks, CryEngine.
Yeah, they were thinking about you. All right, so I guess we,
Should we just escape out, or?
I guess we should just leave, yeah.
Somebody did tell me that U.S. East was really bad and that I shouldn't use it. We've been on U.S. East.
Yeah, we haven't had any issues.
But we're not streaming, too.
Fair enough.
Well, it's just the game that's crashing on me, yeah. But we'll try one more.
Leave the mission.
I'm gonna try to go out in a blaze of glory. I'm just gonna head towards gunfire. I'm just gonna run towards gunfire.
Godspeed.
Okay, I want my rifle back. I'm gonna shotgun stuff.
Oh, I don't see anybody. Alright, I'm leaving mission.
Oh yeah, because the other team already escaped the bounty and Nick's dead, so that's
not
much.
Alright, fine.
I guess.
So what's going on? What's going on with you guys? What's happening with Chad? Playing any games? What's doing? This stream is brought to you by Clarberm. Sparkling water.
All right. Round refresh 4. At least I haven't died yet. Thanks to this game.
Oh, I love this screen. This is my favorite. Maybe I have I love the screen. Like all your numbers go up and it clinks and flashes.
Oh
at
yeah, it's a super delightfully addictive.
Absolutely.
Just tell me to have new upgrades.
Oh, I got a new item added to my arsenal. Farts, yeah.
Nice. Ooh, I can have the pack mule. What does that even do for me?
The what? The who?
Alright, you guys getting the invites?
No, let me take a look.
My lobby joined fail.
Lobby join fail. I haven't invited you yet.
Oh, well then fine. I didn't want it to invite me.
I stopped inviting you first because you never accepted.
Yeah, that's fair. That's a fair call. Electric lamp. I can buy so many things.
All right.
I have 44 skull bucks to spend.
Electric lamp
for my character.
Oh, I don't have that silenced one again. That's sad. I thought I'd get to keep it.
Oh no, you gotta rebuy the weapons.
Oh yeah, because that was one you just picked up from somewhere.
Yeah, exactly.
All right, I'm gonna try a different hunter guy. I'm gonna try Murdoch McCoy, who has some slightly different weapons.
Murdoch
McCoy. And we'll see if Murdoch McCoy.
I'm not even past trainee mode. I see we're doing very good.
Oh, we're killing it.
Alright, so we'll do the spider this time. We're gonna go for number 2 on the map. That's the spider. Ready?
Yeah.
Hold
ready.
On. Here we go. Murdoch McCoy. I'm ready. Spikes? No, I don't believe there are. Oh, wait, are there spikes in this game? That's always the important question, is whether or not...
Spike traps?
Yeah, can you get hurt by spikes in the game?
So far, I've seen bear traps.
Does that count as spikes? I'm thinking sharpen, you know, obviously...
Yeah, like a spiky pit trap. I got
a spiky pit trap, yeah. That's the important question.
All right, let's hope we can make it through one full match.
I think our goal here is to at least look like we're competent.
Mm-hmm. It's not that ambitious.
I have a pipe dream that we might win a game, but I would at least
that
like
seems, to... That seems very ambitious.
So pie in the sky, but until that time, let's at least pretend like we know what we're doing.
I like this Murdoch McCoy. He's got a nice widow peak going.
Yeah.
God, these load screens are long.
I'm not even in a load screen yet.
Well, I know. I'm just saying, like, I've still just got, like...
Oh, we did. We changed the server, so hopefully it's more stable now, because everybody was saying US East is...
No, we're still on US... We're still on US East.
Yeah. By the way, everyone is breathing very heavily. Like, look at all of our character models, just...
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Like, it's hard work running from and shooting monsters.
I think I'd be breathing that hard, too, if I was tracking down the spider.
That's fair. That's
Actually, I'd probably not do it at all. I'd just run off into the distance and be like, I'm done with this shit.
It just reminds me of that, like, pixel animation trope where, like, when your character's not running, they're always, like, going like this.
Yeah, crocodile's got the answer. It's because they're humming so much.
They're along with the theme song. I like it.
They're just missing the cigars in their mouth.
And actually, yeah, they should all just, like, instead of holding their weapons during the stream, just, like, pull out harmonicas. Just that.
I still have that stupid shotgun.
Mm.
Hold on.
Oh, I gotta, holding.
I gotta end this matchmaking.
Maybe,
process.
Like, eat some beans.
Because I... Did I not? Oh, I have to buy the damn thing. You're right.
Wait. Oh, you're buying an upgrade weapon?
Yeah, I'm changing back to my rifle. Store. Okay, there we go.
Buy it.
There we go.
Buy it.
Got it.
Oh, did you unreadied us?
Yeah, I had to buy the rifle, so I didn't get stuck with that shotgun again.
Sure. Small shot. Large shot. Knife. Okay. Ready. Lobby?
Yeah.
All right. Not great.
Ready.
All right. Trying again.
This game's a lot of fun.
It's a little rough.
Yeah, it was rough on Xbox for a while, too. I don't think I ever lagged out, though.
You're the only one having, like, real, like, technical issues.
Yeah. Maybe it's just because you're also putting pressure on it from running the stream. Mm-hmm.
I doubt it. I think it's just the game glitching out on me. Because the first time I got stuck in a box, and then that time I got attacked and, like, pushed back, and then the game just froze and quit.
What's probably happening is you're trying too hard.
That's true. Mm-hmm. I'm trying to look like I know what I'm doing.
Exactly. You're doing way too many things, and so you're finding all these glitches.
It sounds like my day job. Being editor-in-chief. Maybe it's not even going to find a match for us in U.S. West.
We're still in U.S. East.
It might be your personal server, so it might be connecting me to a U.S. West one.
No.
Or everyone moved to U.S. West because U.S. East was so bad.
Yeah, and then it's like it brought its problems with it.
Yeah,
right.
I wouldn't say it's pushing my upload bandwidth to its limit, Johnny. I got a Google Fiber. I should be fine.
Right, now you're kind of breaking up, man.
God damn it!
Your computer is melting down. Just, like, get yourself some ice buckets.
Yeah. One nice big fan.
Yeah. It's got, like, four fans in it. It's a great...
All right, let's take this moment. Here's what I can tell you guys. Last night, we had a little board game night over at my house.
Ooh, what'd you play?
We played Mysterium, which is one of our favorites.
I have not played it, but I've heard it's great.
Great for Halloween time. Oh,
yeah. Yeah, I'm going back to US East because we're not going to find a game in that. Sam got the first invite to the game.
But then after we played a round of Mysterium, someone brought with them the Kenny G board game.
Oh, wow.
It's officially licensed by Kenny G. It's, like, put out by Kenny G Incorporated. And here's the crazy thing. It's actually a decent game.
Really?
Yeah, it reminds me a lot. Have you ever played any of the 5-minute games, like 5-minute Marvel or 5-minute Dungeon?
Yeah, or like 5-minute Werewolf.
Jack, you get the invite.
Yeah. Yep. We have to, I got it and it said no more. It wasn't there. Where, you know, like the point of those 5-minute games is kind of like color matching really quickly.
Mm-hmm.
It's like that, except for, lobby join failed, except for there's,
again,
it's not quick, it's more strategy based.
Okay. Don't accept that last one. Accept this one.
Okay. Ready? I hit it. Lobby joined failed.
You host.
You are all... Oh, I'm already in a session. That's why. Do I have to leave?
Did it put you in a game?
I'm still here. I think I'm still here with Sam.
No, Sam, I've got Gamumentary in me.
Ha, crushed on you now.
By the way, I'm here with Susan.
Who's Susan?
I don't know, but apparently I'm just here with Susan. And I gotta, okay, I gotta leave that group. That's why. That's
random. Like, I also had a board gaming day yesterday playing horror games because writing those up for Halloween for my table talk column. So the first one went out today, which is Grindhouse, which is like a, you know, kind of Saw style game where you have to like make your way through a house with as many limbs intact as possible.
Oh, you know what? I saw that article got posted. I hadn't
read it.
So like how fun is it? More importantly, what's the level for learning?
Oh, it takes like 5 minutes to learn.
Oh, nice.
And like, you know, you can learn it and be playing through it. Lobby joining failed.
What?
The session you intended to join is already full.
You're already in here. Did you get kicked out?
No, I'm just like looking at a thing that has the three of us.
Is it loading?
Yeah.
And it says matchmaking in matchmaking queue, but I also got a lobby joining fail. So. But yeah, super easy to learn. Basically entirely luck-based, but like really fun flavor. So you know, a good like beer and pretzels palate cleanser game between, you know, heavier stuff.
Nice. Always fun.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And you know, that's usually the hardest part about board game night is, you know, you invite new people and show them new games, but then it takes like 20 minutes of like, trust me, it'll make sense once we start playing, but you know all these rules.
Yeah. And then once you start playing, like when you're the new person, it's like, oh, this does not make sense. Or I would have made totally different like starting decisions if I knew how the game was actually going to be. Now, obviously.
Love spooky time games. It's we're gonna also get out the Haunting of Hill House.
Or the Betrayal of the House on the Hill, or
that's the one. The Haunting of Hill House was the Netflix show. Betrayal, which is always a great October.
It's a great time. Yeah, I've got Betrayal Legacy, and I really want to try it out, but I haven't been able to like find enough like a dedicated crew to play it with me.
They have a Legacy version?
Oh yeah.
Ooh, shoot.
And you're basically like playing like generations of people going through the house.
Oh, that's great. And does it still have like the randomized setup system?
I'm pretty sure. I don't know. I haven't played it yet. I assume it has like still randomized for setup and for who the traitor is.
Yeah.
So the traitor is always me. Like the last 5 times I played the game, I've been the traitor 4 times. It's ridiculous.
Oh,
I mean, I don't mind. It's hilarious.
Right.
Though by far the worst thing is when like the new player has never played before as the traitor and then like doesn't know what they're doing.
And then that you have to kind of like explain it to them without like learning what they're doing as the traitor.
Yeah, exactly. They're like, yeah, but it says here I'm supposed to like summon things, and it's like, oh boy.
All right. Here's a hint right in front of us.
Yeah.
Oh wait, we want to track the spider, so that means we're going for number 2. Okay, so we're already in the spider's area.
Into the spider zone.
That's the unofficial ripoff of Into the Spider-Verse.
And if this game crashes on me again, we are never playing this again. Bug lady.
Bug lady.
Bye. Your chainies.
I think that might have just been Nick's dog.
Yeah. I got so into the sound of the game that I thought.
I was like, that does not sound like the game sounds.
Just gonna close that game.
Bye.
Oh shit, there's one in here. Oh, some dude hung himself up here. Oh, that's like a woman.
Morbid.
Whoops.
And I have a silenced gun.
That's sweet.
So. All right, which one of you wants to go down and get the hint this time? I'm done getting hints. Your turn.
I'll shoot this zombie to make it safer if whoever does.
Oh, god damn it, there's a bug lady up here. I'm just gonna burn her.
Gotta take care of her. Nice. Nicely done. Oh, there's a big guy down there.
You go get the hint, Jack?
Yeah, I just gotta, we gotta kill a big guy first.
Where is he?
Oh, weird, horrible slug monsters.
Weird, horrible slug monsters! Is he dead? No, he's not.
Dang it.
You dinked, don't push me off. Oh, he's got slugs inside of him.
That's where the slug monsters are coming from.
It looked like he didn't want to, on my screen, he didn't want to die for a second. He like fell on the ground, then got up and died.
Yeah, and then like sort of twitched. It was messed up.
All right, I'm getting the clue.
There's a big hammer right behind you if you want it.
Ooh. There's someone screaming.
Yeah, it's inside the building. We're not going in there.
We're not going to deal with that.
Okay, where are we going?
Next hint is west 290.
Rock and roll.
There's two bug ladies again.
Bug ladies.
Oh shit! Run.
What?
There's another bug.
God damn it! Why do I always somehow get eaten by the bug ladies that you stir up?
It's all part of his plan.
Yep. I gotta make the stream exciting. Oh shit, now it's coming for me. Not that exciting game. Good check.
Come on, get out of here, bug.
I ran in front of you and it went after you instead.
You jerk.
Let me patch myself up.
I didn't actually think it would go for you and it turns out it did. So now I'm happy. Mad.
Those are some mad bug strats right there. Yeah, hold on.
Yeah. If they come after me, I'm just running to one of you. All right, two more bug women. I'm leaving them alone. Sam.
Oh, please. Like, you weren't the one that aggroed the last few. I'm going to start shooting them just for you.
Uh-oh, big dogs. Leave those alone.
Where
south 195.
There's a big lumbering dude over there.
Yeah, I think we can just sneak past him. As you guys will learn the more we play, stealth is not my strong suit.
Yeah, it's not mine either, which is why I keep shooting everything.
Like, I played Dishonored.
I'm very sneaky.
And I just go and kill everything. They're like, oh, you caused chaos. I'm like, good, that's what I wanted.
That was usually my, like, after I messed up the stealth, that was always my... Oh, there's sluggies.
There's a bug lady that Nick pulled because...
There's the hints right there. Okay, I got him that time.
Oh, there might be... Are there people here? No.
Oh, jeez. You're in a bad spot. You should...
There's a zombie here. Yeah, I know. I'm trying to reload.
Yeah, there's another bug lady on the roof. I'm trying to get her.
Oh, jeez. Poisoned.
There we go.
Yeah, I'm down when you... Yeah, okay, you got me.
At your earliest convenience, if you could make me not die.
Yeah, that would be appreciated.
Putting that out there.
Patch up.
Patching it up. I got your what is this, your 9?
6,
maybe?
7.
I think I have like your 11 at the moment, so yeah, I don't know how much good that does for you, but
we gotta go kinda towards those dogs to get the next clue.
Rock and roll dog time.
That's one there. I don't know if they can jump over this.
Use it. I'm watching your 6. Seeing if anyone comes in through this gate.
That guy just run away from him.
Ew, slug guy, bye. Yeah. I can run faster than you.
Because you're a disgusting slug monster.
I'm scared about jumping over things, because that's usually, okay, bug lady, I'm not touching it, Sam, so if it sets off, it's you.
Where's the bug lady?
To the right, west T-70.
Alright. I'm hanging in the corn, then.
Well, you can see it outside the corn, it's not in the corn.
There's dogs up on you, Nick.
By me?
Yeah, or they're on the other side of that, like, pile of dirt or whatever. You're already past them, though.
Pile of... Oh, there's something in the water. There's always something in the water.
Usually leeches.
Right?
Ugh. Crows touring.
And, dogs to the left.
We're heading the wrong way.
Here I am.
That's what I get for following you, apparently.
Where are we going?
Well, we wanted to go for the spider.
Okay.
I got turned around. Daily challenge completed. You mean I made it through a game without lagging it out?
Hey.
Knock on wood, man. We're not done yet.
Pretty sure this is made out of wood. I'm not sure, though. Alright, I'm pretty close to this.
Oh, there's a zombie horse. Or just a dead horse.
Outhouse.
I was gonna say a zombie horse, that would be a thing.
Nothing in there.
A couple.
Bugs! God damn it, Nick!
Wasn't me.
I don't believe you.
I'm just running.
I'm chasing you. Gets me, it'll get you too.
Hey, look at that. I ran us right to the hint.
I'm just doing some zombie cleanup behind you. There were some ones chasing you.
Cool, thank you.
Alright. Oh, hey, we're right here. It's gotta be in that house. It's gotta be in this
excited.
House.
We actually get to see a boss for the first time.
Do it, do it, do it, do it, boss time.
I got a daily challenge completed. I don't even know what it was.
Yeah, it's in here. Ready?
Oh, yeah. I'm coming in. Oh, God. Oh, that's just a big guy, not a spider.
Alright, if you need to heal up, now's the time to do it.
Yep.
Alright, hold on. Yep, just reloading.
Am I gonna get my health back? Oh, I did. Hell yeah. Alright, here we go.
Alright. Kill spider.
Kill spider.
Oh, shit! It was right above my head. It crawls around everywhere. If you've never played this thing is creepy as shit.
I'm super excited about this.
I hate spiders. Oh! Why is it coming for me again?
Yeah. Run. I poisoned it.
Ow! Jeez.
Oh god, it like goes on the ceiling.
Yeah,
it's
it goes
on the
everywhere.
Ceiling. Gah. Missed it. I think it's on the first floor.
I can hear it skittering.
Oh shit, it's up here.
It's up here.
Yep, right behind you.
Come on.
Oh, so it is. Ah! Oh, no. Oh, no. It's coming at me.
Get her.
It knocked me down.
Where is it? Oh, it's up here! Poison! No! Bad spider!
Whoa, it like vanishes.
Bad poison spider. Alright, where is it?
Huh! Right behind you!
Behind you, champ!
Up for vitality when it attacked me.
Ah!
much poison! So much poison!
So much poison!
Oh shit. So twitchy. Leave me alone.
I would like to not be poisoned.
It's bleeding. It's almost dead.
Oh good.
Oh my god, this pistol takes forever to reload. Come on, be like John Marston.
I don't like it.
I don't like it.
Oh shit, right behind me. Alright, so this next part, now we gotta wait for other people to come here, because they're gonna come for us on our loot, if they're still alive.
What?
Yep, so, yes, so make sure we're watching all the doors and everything. So there's a door there. I think there's a door back here, yep.
My health bar went away. Why is that? Am I, like, immortal now?
I don't think so. Alright, so there's only two ways up. Oh, there's three ways up. Here's another staircase here.
So do we have the payload, or do we have the thing where we...
We have to wait for it to banish. So let's see, there's a percentage.
Oh, okay,
yes,
I see.
17%.
And everybody on the map can see where this is. You're alright.
Alright, there's a stairwell behind the spider here that I got covered.
So once this banishes, we go up towards our northeast. Just, yeah, keep an eye on these two doors over here. Make sure people don't come up.
Sure.
And then we gotta hope that they don't go to the exit and camp us out there.
And sure.
But I haven't heard any gunshots anywhere. Well, I guess we were shooting, so I guess I wouldn't have heard it.
Yeah, and there was a screeching, horrible spider too.
Yet, John Marston dies to being shot, not by a nasty spider. I'm okay. I'd rather go out being shot than eaten by a spider.
It's fair. Eaten by a spider seems like a pretty bad way to go.
Oh, that's Elijah in the chat, talking shit.
Hi, Elijah.
Hi, Elijah!
I'm starting to think there's nobody left on the map if nobody's gone for number one.
Yeah, if no one's coming for us.
Well, if nobody's gone for... I mean, nobody's even banishing the first one yet.
Well, to be fair, you know, we made it through a whole thing where someone banished something. We just didn't find them.
Yeah.
So maybe they're at
our... Or maybe they all died.
That's what I'm thinking.
Monsters earlier on. Which is kind of annoying. Like, it feels like if all the players are dead, it should just, like, expedite the banishing.
But then that wouldn't be as intense.
Because
you wouldn't know.
Coming for us.
You're not supposed to know if everybody's
I
dead.
Guess. But yeah. Now we're just kind of, like, wasting our time just, like, sitting here waiting to get jumped. That's never probably going to happen.
Microtransaction time saver. That's what they're building up to.
Or maybe they should also, like, summon extra zombies, you know? So
yeah,
get, like,
if it, like, summoned some NPCs to make up that all the players were dead, that would be different. That's probably what I would go with. Like, just something... Oop, what is this? Like, the spider just got electrified?
It's almost done banishing.
Or the banishing process. Yeah, crumbling into nothingness.
Ooh.
All right. Okay, so up towards...
Make sure you pick up your bounty.
I did. Up to the north.
All right, so now
15.
Now we can
north.
See if a hunter's near us, right?
Yes. So north. North 20.
What does that 5 mean at the bottom of my screen?
5.
Yeah, I've got like a glowing 5.
Not sure.
A glowing 5?
Not sure.
Yeah, it's like 5 light, like outlined in fire.
Oh.
Alright.
Well, that's neat.
Let's go. Definitely check your... I've never actually... Oh. My dark side boost. Oh, it's your dark side boost. That's how you see people, so I just wasted it because I'm an idiot.
Oh.
Whoopsies.
Do you use it through, like, the same thing that you would use to find clues?
Yes.
Oh, well, I'm using it right now, but I just haven't turned it.
But I think you get to use it 5 times. I don't think it's time, so once you turn it off, it counts as one.
Oh. Well, shit.
But I think we should be okay. Do we want to go through here?
We're probably alone
probably
here.
Go around.
Okay.
Hold on.
Oh, shit.
Fire one hit.
I was really scared that was one of those fire guys again, because every time I hit those, I get crushed.
Every time one of those encounters, yeah, exactly. It's like a glitch zombie.
So many particle effects.
Just too hot for your system to handle.
I remember when everybody was using CryEngine at one point, and now it's all Unreal Engine again. I wonder if next-gen consoles will be finally able to run.
Dead. Oh, we're pros now. We're super pros.
Really? We can like two shot that bug monster.
Now would be the time to use your vision to see if anybody's hiding in here.
Nope.
I don't see anyone.
I don't see anyone either.
But I don't know how you would see them, but.
Yeah, or, I mean, I don't see any like cool blue effects, so I assume that means that we're good.
Yeah,
we'll find out.
I'm gonna keep mine on. How about that? You guys watch my sixes and stuff, and I'll just keep it on.
You gotta come to the boat so you get extracted.
Oh, well, I'm here. You can keep it on while you run.
Team extraction in 18 seconds.
I don't see anybody.
Yeah,
nope,
I don't
think we're gonna get out of here clean.
Is it happening?
Crocodile Bash is yelling at me for murdering the horse. I was putting it up as misery.
Oh, I got two. One.
We live to die another day.
I am filled with determination. That was fantastic. We did it. Did we?
We
won.
We won because we won because we actually got to finish the game.
I think we should end it on that. And it's nothing we do after is going to be better. And also, I want to go eat dinner.
Eating can wait. The viewers cannot.
We're not going to turn this into, like, what do they call that? Does Twitch still do that? Social eating?
Oh, that's weird.
Remember that was a thing where
they're
just like,
eating.
Just watch.
Remember
watch
the guy that
eat.
Made like $1 million off potato salad and turned it all into a charity? He turned it into a charity event.
Oh, yeah. That was like the Kickstarter thing?
Yeah.
That was weird.
Yes. Got the spider. Yes. Leeches.
Owlhounds. Hives.
Oh, look at that. Look at all that sweet, sweet XP.
Yeah. Watch those little bars fill up.
Yeah. Oh, it's so nice.
So
yeah, Don't Ask Production. They didn't do a whole lot of promotion for this. I'm not sure why. It's a really good game when it works.
Well, I wonder if they're waiting for.
But
like,
there's not enough bosses. Yeah, like it gets boring and.
I got a new
very,
item.
Very often, very little do we actually see other people. I'm actually surprised we saw anybody in the stream tonight.
Sweet.
Well, still working on stuff. I'm waiting for that 1.0.
No, it's 1.0 now. It's done.
Oh,
yeah. It's supposed to be a games as a service game, so there's supposed to be new maps and bosses coming.
In this state, it's 1.0?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. I'm now.
Oh, well, it's a lot smoother than it was when it first came out, trust me. It was rough.
See, Murdoch McCoy, I got all the way to level. Murdoch McCoy.
The only thing I don't like about this game is the shooting. It just feels really weird.
Oh, I like it. I think it feels pretty good to me. But maybe that's because I'm using the sniper rifle. I don't know.
Probably. I don't know. The games don't feel like they have any weight.
Oh, I felt like a decent amount of kickback. I really like that moment, like after you shoot, even with like the six shooter, you know, where you have to like wait for you to like pull back the hammer again,
right.
Where it adds that like 2 seconds of pure terror when a zombie's coming at you. Like, no, please pull back the hammer.
Or like when you're like very like individually shoving ammo in.
Yes, exactly. And a lot of my guns were just like single bullet shotguns. So, you know, you get one good shot, take out the cartridge, put in the new cartridge. Oh, it's great. Good tension.
For sure.
All right.
Cool monster design.
Yeah, I hope they add more, and I hope they like expand it out of the bio to like other mythological stuff. I want to hunt a werewolf.
Yeah, that'd be
sweet. Werewolves scare the shit out of me. That's my, like, spiders and werewolves are my two, like, horror monster things.
Werewolves, you have to, like, shoot them with silver bullets. That'd be great.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe some vampires.
Ooh, so, like, first, instead of finding, like, the clues, you would have to, like, find a cache of silver bullets?
Exactly, otherwise you wouldn't be able to kill it.
Now you're talking. Now you're reading the lexicon.
All right.
If that's a saying.
So for those of you that tuned in late, this is a new weekly stream on the Escapist called Escapist Game Night. It'll be usually us three playing a multiplayer game together. And if not, then Yachts or other editors from Escapist might tune in. And we usually will start. We'll decide after the stream, but it should be 7:30 Central, not East, that we start. So 8:30 East is when we should normally start. And, yeah, my name is Nick Calandra. I'm the editor-in-chief of Escapist Magazine. It's my dog, Max. Samantha Nelson has joined us. She's our managing editor. And new to the Escapist, Jack Packard, who's going to be making a show for us very soon.
I'm Jack.
If you'd like to follow us on Twitter, I can't put the link in the chat because I have this connected, but Jack can because he's a mod.
That's right. Give me a second here. Let me get the link for Escapist Twitter here.
So this stream isn't necessarily replacing previously recorded. It's kind of its own thing, but Jack's actually working on like his own very own show that he's going to host for the Escapist.
Oh, don't fall into the memes. They're memeing you. They're memeing you. There's the Twitter for Escapist. Follow Escapist Magazine on Twitter to find out when we're streaming. This is obviously not replacing previously recorded, as previously recorded is done. So this is the phoenix that rises from the ashes. Get it together.
Somebody on your Twitter said call it now recording.
Yes.
Or re-recorded.
We are re-recording.
Yeah. But yeah, hopefully you guys all enjoy the stream. We'll get better at it. Seminar.
Talk to us on Twitter if you have any ideas for anything else you'd like to see us play or anything else you'd like to see us be doing on Twitch.
It'll be a multiplayer game each week, so I think next week we might try Remnant.
Yeah, I'm down for that.
I've gotten pretty far into it on my own now. Cool. But I also want to get you guys into Insurgency Sandstorm, because it's as tough as nails game.
I mean, I want you guys to play WoW Classic with me, so...
Yeah. You gotta get me into WoW.
Nick, you gotta give a little bit, you gotta take a little
bit. Exactly, if I'm gonna play Insurgency...
you want us to play like
Insurgency's not addicting, Insurgency is infuriating. World of Warcraft's just addicting.
Oh, don't worry, WoW Classic isn't addicting, it's terrible.
Okay. You liar.
Take all the quality of life stuff that they've put in for the last 10 years and strip it out just so that people can feel like they're old school.
Yeah, Leon, we were going to do both bounties, but we're all hungry because we fucked up the stream time, so.
Yeah, we're all in Central, and it's like, it's 8:20 here, and I haven't had dinner yet, so I'm going to start getting cranky.
All right. I think that's a good place to end it on Sam being hangry.
Yep. You wouldn't like me when I'm hangry. All right. Bye. Thanks, everyone, for coming and tuning in, and we'll see you next.
Yep. See you next Sunday.
Bye.